I'm a Celebrity 2017, Jamie Lomas slams Ian Lee bullying claim as absolute nonsense. Jamie Lomas has slammed claims that he was part of the I'm a Celebrity. Get me out of here. Gang that was accused of bullying Ian Lee. The runner-up in the ITV program appeared on Loose Women earlier today to discuss his time in the jungle when the chat turned to the most controversial moment of the series. Jamie, 42, was accused of bullying Ian, 44, along with fellow campmates Amir Khan, 31, and Dennis Wise, 51. After insisting that everyone has remained friends, skeptical Sarah Khan demanded to know if the Hollyoaks hunk was really telling the truth. Clearly fed up of the allegations, Jamie snapped, "It's nonsense. You see an hour a day, edited. People are entitled to have an opinion. Amir and Dennis are the nicest people ever. I wish it would go away now," Jamie admitted. This comes as Ian slammed rumors that he had been bullied on the show, telling viewers of the coming-out spin-off, "There was no bullying going on. Let's squash this rumor once and for all. Bullying is a very serious thing. It's a huge word. There was no bullying whatsoever," he admitted. However, his own sister came out and insisted that he was in fact bullied. Joe Angel fumed, "Trust me, it wasn't easy at times. There was a lot going on behind the scenes and as an anxious person it pushed me to my limits. Some of us even got to see what went on, and what was said, behind the scenes. It wasn't pretty. I hope that one day in the not too distant future Ian and I can tell you the whole story. It's guaranteed to blow your mind," she insisted.